2016, but massively turned it around. They were 5 wins, 4 draws, and 21 losses in 2016. They were 15 in the Western Conference. Past year, though, making the playoffs and doing pretty decently against San Antonio, picking all the way into the FCDOL before the season that
year. Yeah, it was a great turnaround season for the middle. All it takes is just a little bit of service. That's it.
Back to receive the ball, but Atuahene intercepts into the penalty area. He'll have a shot, and it's the opening goal! Oklahoma City Energy to the FC Dallas Loney, the Ghanaian
intercepting a pass. This is a bad mistake in the midfield by Tulsa, and Francis Atuahene, with plenty of time and space, to get his headings up, sees the near post, and he powers it past Fabian Senda. But this is a massive mistake in the midfield by Tulsa.
For RSL. Goals as well as Atuahene is away here for Oklahoma City. Tries to play in John Brown, who was a little bit slow to get his run started because Dixon. Atuahene is there for John Brown.
And goal, so it's a good start to the second half of them.
Brown more of a lofted effort. Atuahene trying to take it off.
In the area. I know he's putting in the hard work.
Atuahene in the area. His touch just lets him down. He tries to win it back.
Maybe we're just trying.
Brown, but still well worked on the left side.
Well, on the line, on the third time of asking, Barril, it's saved by Senda, and Tulsa survive it.
Unbelievable, but defending, desperate defending.
Atuahene now trying to play for
a tremendous goal.
And the last one was intentional, though.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Lack of a free kick given. There's the Welshman Brown. He'll play in the cross. It's dealt with, but only as far as a Atuahene. Can he get his second? Struggled to sort out his first touch. I don't think he will. Atuahene tries to weave his way around that mess. Atuahene with a flicked on header. Send it out to punt. Idiot. there from Atuahene. So Padu on his way. He'll play in Brown. He gets the right cross to Jordan. Atuahene!
I think it would have been better. If you look at the replay, there's plenty of space in the middle for Atuahene. And he got that wide.
For Oklahoma City, and it's the third as. Fernando Arce will play it out wide. Too jumpy. As he'll have a go. And it's just Walker. Kind of earned it. We've seen players in the lower leagues in the United States when they play particularly well. They can catch the eye of them. Dirty work for the center forward.
Yeah, and it's good for John Brown if you can put pressure on the center back. You need to do that. The second goal is coming for them.
Messed
up the
path. Actually, Island will get onto it. Into the penalty area, pick up the right ball. For Alex Dixon. Good shot. Little ball for Cano. Despite all those arguments, Tulsa now with a dink over the top, trying to find Rivas. Stalling though for Arce on the edge of the area, tries a shot and a nice step there for Lip.
Yeah.
This will be Brown who will swing in the free kick. It's a dangerous one. Came off a white shirt. It was trying to take it off the chest. And here was Alex Dixon. Along there for Cano, starting to play. That's the vote for the USL Goal of the Week every Monday evening at USLsoccer.com. As the vote to the fans' choice USL Goal of the Year continues throughout. Antonio Munoz to be aware of the trajectory of that ball. It looked like a cross, but it might have been 2-0 if not for Munoz.
One whoop.
There is. He's placed on that right-hand side. Well dealt with there by Cano. Pair of 21-year-old Ghanaians as well as Twumasi to try to make an instant impact. Here he is down this left-hand side, going to run at the defender, cutting towards the byline. Doing well to cut off his progress with Jusino, and it's a back pass. We're going to have an indirect free kick.
Maybe the handball.
Twumasi might have an opportunity to shoot. It's awkwardly off a Santa. Benefit for season seat members that earned him discounts in several metro area locations. Carl's Flax, the soccer store, that's the works at Movie Central, the flower boutique in Tuttle. To do that, tries to shoot his way around that massive body, and he's lost to Twumasi. He's trying to let him stop.
What I like about what Twumasi does, look, he plays with his back toward goal.